134-112 to Golden State on Wednesday night. Johnson had 21 points in that game, and Johnson's on the board tonight for the Hawks. And Luka's on the board for Dallas, and he slithers through the Hawks. Atlanta had a road trip of just two games out to California. Luka banks it home. That's some interesting scheduling that Atlanta got.
Murray's been on a tear. Obviously, he had to do more with Trae being out. He has certainly been able to make a different contribution. Luka.
Now you got Sadiq Bey attacking. That's no good. Grant Williams got back. Ball bounces to Hardaway. Another pass over the top. Luka throws a lot of those, but he catches that one to score.
That was really
dealt with a ton of injuries in his career. He said, "I feel good after this first game back." He said, "There's no soreness." It's easier to feel that physically than to convincing yourself of that mentally, Mark. That's
Onyeka Okongwu just turned the ball over. And here is Luka against the aforementioned Okongwu. Fourth-year center from USC. Dribble drive inside for a layup. And once a foul, he hits the deck. Patty Mills, DeJounte Murray, Bogdanovich, and Sadiq Bey complete the group on the floor for Atlanta. But it's the Luka show right now.
That's even more. He got it right.
He's had a pretty good feel on most of them this year. Johnson up on Luka, down the lane, stopping, back to the basket, and scores again. It's a different world now.
It certainly is. As crazy as that might sound, but
Rashawn Holmes in the game for a depleted Dallas center rotation. And Luka back and picking up. Luka fading, hitting again. The dazzling display continues. No good for Ice Trae. And it's Luka grabbing the rebound and still going and scoring. Call your friends.
Yeah.
There's only one on Jones. They took one away from him. I believe Holmes has it now. Luka baseline. Yeah, baby.
Luka's just toying with the Hawks defense.
The security guard of the gated community. He's trying to talk his way in. 30 piece in the first half.
Give people.
First of two free throws. Good for more on Luka. Here's Leslie McCaslin. Leslie.
Well, Luka talked about the importance of being physical. It's clearly something that's been on the top of his mind, bringing that physicality on offense as well.
32 points now in the first half with the two free throws. You know, Leslie.
Yeah, he shrink Charles Barkley, though.
Oh, he? Down the lane, Luka again! 34. The supernova in the first half continues. He's down. Those guys fade away into the background.
Yeah, don't let the smooth taste fool you either.
Here is Luka off balance. Late decision to pass it to Williams. Back of the hands of Luka. A heave and a hit over Clint Capela. 37 and still.
You get it?
You are getting it. And you are getting a show, a very memorable show by Luka Doncic. 39.
Just so you don't take it for granted, because I think you do take a lot of this greatness that's going on right now for granted. We look at it like, oh.
Well, don't take it for granted. Write down the date, January 26th, 2024, the night that Luka Doncic had 41, a first-half tribute to Dirk Nowitzki, 41 points in the first half, and we saw a half full of Luka magic game. And by the way, that's 7 assists now for Trae Young, 13 points for Jalen Johnson. For 3 over Capela, Hart, bullseye!
Nothing has changed.
One of the top four scoring games for Green this year. 4 times, at least 15. 18 is Josh's season. 19 minutes in the game against Phoenix in his return on Wednesday. Luka now at 46 points. He's 6 of 6 on. Luka with the drive, and he lays it in.
Golly. One of the hardest shots he's had to make tonight.
And he's made a lot of shots tonight. How about 18 of them? And Mavs had equaled their biggest lead at 8 before the quick hoop by Bogdanovich. And up for 3 and in for 3!
Well,
1. Jimmy Jackson had 1. Fifth.
shooting his freebies well tonight, too.
Bogey leads Atlanta with 20 points. He's 8 for 15. Luka probing, drifting back to the baseline. Yeah, baby! 55, the double nickel!
Magic, or call it what you want. It's a double nickel right now.
Down the lane, Jalen Johnson, a Euro step finish to the free throw line for the first time tonight. But now they're up to free throws number 15 and 16 in the game coming here. Well, there it is. It is a new record. Of course, they played in the Omni before that.
Back in the day.
Yeah.
Luka has shot freebies perfectly.
The two things I remember about the... I remember Greg Popovich when San Antonio was in town right before Christmas and said, we design these defenses and this guy destroys them. But he won't. Luka holds the Maverick record. And he's tied that record with 60 points in the history of the NBA. This is the eighth inside of Kongwu. No good. Holmes a rebound.
Yeah, Holmes affected that shot, too.
And in 78 years of the NBA, Hart, there's been a lot of games. Here's the step back for a new Maverick record!
I tell you what, Atlanta fans are cheering like Maverick fans.
Yes.
Control of the stove.
63. And how about two more?
This place is gone bonkers.
The head coach, but Garrison Matthews on the bench.
Is who got the tech.
66 points for Luka Doncic. When Luka reached 65, he'd set a new Hawks opponent record. He broke the record set by Wilt Chamberlain when Wilt scored 64. Around Luka in the paint, blocked by Lively!
Great block shot.
And now Dallas in transition. Luka inside! It goes! It's a basket and a foul!
There's a block by Lively. Mavericks get in the open court. It's tangled up. Murray and Luka concentrates and makes the shot and the free throw.
70 points. Those who have done it in NBA history will change. Don't stop now. Luka splits a double. Keeps the dribble alive. All the way to the hoop. Scoop to the hoop with a ball. Points 71 and 72.
And one. King Doncic.
Who getting in the neighborhood of his uniform number?
He
but
did.
We ain't far away from it.
Luka Doncic.
Chamberlain with 100. Kobe 81, Wilt Chamberlain 78. And then Wilt Chamberlain twice scored 73.